Hi guys, how are you doing? So today's tutorial is very simple as well. You can see how I'm turning the hand. Guys, please let me share my video. I'm begging you guys. I'm on my knees begging you guys. Please help me share it so that the video will reach more people. There's some people that need this type of video. Please, I'm begging you, help me share it to those that always do. Thank you so much. Thank you. I really appreciate every one of you. Please. Help me share the video. I'm begging you guys. Please, I love you. Help me share. Help me share. Like and comment. Like and comment. Please, please. Your like, your sharing, your comment, it's going a long way. Please and please, please. So guys, after I've crossed the back. I did not tie it, I crossed the back. So now I'm trying to adjust that middle. Trying to adjust it. Even this style, I did not even use any pin. So as you have seen it, I did not use any pin. Very simple. Now this is the front. Here is where you want to get the shape. Now we're going to arrange that place very well, make it neat. Then so the front, I'm trying to adjust it. That place I'm holding. So I'm trying, how am I going to turn it? Is it this side? Or like this? Or like this? No. No. So I later change the hand. You can see. Later change the hand. Yes. Later change the hand. So then I turn it like this. I turn it like this. I'm trying to arrange it very well. So after turning it like this, I draw it so that I will get the longer hand. Then take the hand to the back, suck it in little. Don't let it appear on the at the front. So suck it little. Then the that remaining hand, put it inside. Adjust that place down. So see how we get the style. Very simple. Very simple. So guys, please help me share my video. What did you see? What did you think about this style? Is it okay? Everybody is learning. Everybody is learning. No one is perfect. Everybody is learning. So you can try this and drop your screenshot at the comment section. Thank you guys for watching. I love you all. Please share my video. Bye. See you in my next video.